Let's just start with that one, because... Let's just start with that one.
Why not?
Let's just start with that one.
Why not?
Let's just start with that.
Why not?
Why not? Moose kill. Balance room. Balance room.
I have no idea which one I'm missing.
I have no idea which one I'm missing.
I have no idea which one I'm missing. I don't know why I haven't gotten that one yet.
I don't know why I haven't gotten that one yet.
Why I haven't gotten that one yet.
A locked room murder mystery 47. A locked room. I trust you'll get to the bottom of this. I trust you'll get to the bottom of this. I trust you'll get to the bottom of this. Why don't you use your camera to scan the dead body 47?
Use your camera to scan the dead body 47.
Throat markings indicate a rare, short-lived plant poison killed him. Spread shows time of death at around 10 o'clock.
Zachary's suicide note. Zachary's also suicide note. A sample of handwriting. It could be relevant to compare to other samples to establish its authenticity. You do know your poisons, 47.
You do know your poisons.
Zachary was shopping for New Wellingtons last night. Not exactly what you would expect from someone suicidal.
Get this guy out of the way. 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 Wasn't that one just making sure? Wasn't that one just making sure? Wasn't that one just making sure?
It's a secret passage. This could explain how the door was locked from the inside. A photocopy of the floor plans. Somebody's been researching the secret ins and outs of Thornbridge Manor. I believe you've done a thorough search of the crime scene, 47. Maybe it's time to see the butler. I'm curious about the information he's prepared for you.
You in her scream room right now? You in her scream room right now? You in her scream room right now? Just in her bedroom. Just in her bedroom. Just in her bedroom. Just in her
bedroom. I'm gonna hang up.
Mr. Fernsby, I'm done with the crime scene.
Did you establish a time of death?
Zachary died around 10 o'clock last night.
That means the staff were off duty. And Madame Carlyle and her security didn't arrive until this morning. That leaves Madame's family and myself as the only persons here when he died. And before you ask, no, I do not have an alibi. I was alone in my office at the time of death. Here is the material that I've prepared for you. It's a list of the possible suspects and their quarters. Hopefully that will help you keep track of your findings. Please come and see me when you've solved the case. And I will take you to Madame Carlyle.
So how does one solve a murder mystery, 47? So how does one solve a murder motive? Means an opportunity, I believe. May I suggest you ask the suspects for alibis? Or perhaps you prefer searching the manor for clues first? That is the door to Mr. Fernsby's office. Zachary's diary. This is big. He was about to confess to the world that he and Alexa murdered their older brother Montgomery 46 years ago. And apparently, Mr. Fernsby helped make the murder look like an accident. And 47, the handwriting doesn't match the suicide letter in his room, proving he didn't write it himself. Mr. Fernsby clearly didn't commit the murder, but I think you have enough evidence to convince Madame Carlyle he did. Maybe you should tell him you are ready to present your findings. That door leads to Emma and Gregory's room. Unless, of course, you want to do some more detecting, 47. A keychain pendant for the greenhouse. What's that doing in Emma and Gregory's room, I wonder? And why is the key missing? Now, this is interesting, 47. A letter from Emma's mother stating that Emma is the illegitimate child of Alexa's late older brother. Montgomery. And listen to this. She claims to have witnessed Alexa and Zachary murder him. The plot thickens.
I am ready to present my conclusion to Madame Carlyle.
Very well. If you'll follow me, sir.
Very well.
If you'll follow me, sir.
Hello, sir. Hello, sir. Hello, sir. Greetings, sir. Greetings, sir. Greetings, sir. Greetings, sir.
This is Madame Carlyle's office. This is Madame Carlyle's office.
Auto-saved. Saved.
So, Mr. Whitmer, you've reached a conclusion. So, Mr. Whitmer, you've reached a conclusion. Take a seat. Please, go ahead.
The butler, Mr. Fernsby, killed Zachary.
Oh, you got that wrong. He would never do such a thing. He is the most loyal man I have ever met.
I found pills in his office that matches the poison that killed your brother. Furthermore, I found Zachary's notebook, half burned, in Mr. Fernsby's fireplace. It showed that Zachary intended to publish a written confession to a murder the two of you committed nearly 50 years ago. The murder of your older brother, Montgomery.
That's outrageous. We did no such thing.
No need to feign innocence. I know a killer when I see one. And my discretion is assured. The papers also described how Mr. Fernsby helped you stage the murder of Montgomery as an accident. I believe he killed Zachary not to be exposed as an accomplice to murder.
You are wrong, Mr. Whitmer. You are wrong. He did not do it to protect himself. He did it to protect the Carlyle legacy. Mr. Fernsby, like myself, understands that sacrifices must be made to secure stability and prosperity. Mr. Whitmer, I'd appreciate it if your findings never leave this room. I understand Fernsby's actions, and there is no need for them to have more consequences than they already have. Fernsby was very fond of Zachary, and I'm sure his decision will haunt him to the day he dies. About your reward, have you considered an amount?
I want the file you have. Arthur Edwards.
Arthur Edwards. The constant. The constant.
That must mean you're...
That must mean you're... Must mean you're...
I expected you'd show up.
I expected you'd show
up. But you're not here to kill me.
You're not here.
If you were, you would have already.
The enemy of my enemy. The enemy of my enemy. You can have it. You earned it.
You can have it.
You earned it. The file you want is in the safe. The file you want is in
good
the
hunting.
Safe.
The file you want
is good hunting. I need some privacy. I need some privacy.
Thank you.
I need some privacy.
Good work, 47. That's the file on Arthur Edwards secured.
That's the file on
time
Arthur
to take
Edwards
care
secured.
Of Madame Carla.
Time to take Edwards care secured. Of Madame Carla.
Time to take care of Madame Carla.
Time to take care of Madame Carla.
Make a save here. Make a save here. Make a save here. Make a save here. Shotgun here. Interesting. Shotgun here. Interesting. Shotgun here. Interesting. Shotgun
here. Mission complete. Well done, 47.
And load up pre-doing that. 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 They'll have the challenge done. 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 And I can do a different one on the same playthrough. And I can do a different one on the same playthrough. And I can do a different one on the same playthrough. And I can do a different one on the same playthrough. And I can do a different one on the same playthrough. Wanna know what outfit I'm missing. 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 Wanna know what outfit I'm missing.
Stop pacing, for God's sake, Emma.
But why don't we get any kind of explanation? It's bloody rude, that's what it is. It's bloody making us come here to play funeral and come here to play funeral.
Better be mother explaining what the hell's going on.
Somebody should document this historic moment.
Mother apologized.
Both firsts, I believe.
In my own time, Gregory. In my own time, Gregory.
I'll wait till everybody is here.
I'll wait till everybody is here.
I'll wait till everybody is here.
Right, let's get started.
Right.
I want to keep this short.
I know you have
to keep this short.
I know you
have a lot of questions. Some I will answer now. The rest will have to wait.
Now. The
rest will have first. The rest will have first. Zachary's sudden death is a great tragedy, but is a great tragedy. Also a great inconvenience, as it happened just now. I'm dealing with the situation in a discreet and efficient way, and I expect your efficient way.
I don't get this one. I don't get this one. I don't get this one. I don't get this one.
Cooperation,
sir,
in all related matters.
Second,
the arranged funeral event, the arranged tomorrow, will take place as planned.
Will take place as planned.
No one can know that I am still alive.
Know that I am still alive.
I expect you all to act your part. Last, as you all know, I have a lot on my plate and need to focus on sorting everything out. So please, do not disturb me with your petty concerns. You are all adults, and as part of the elite, you will eventually have to deal with difficult situations like this. It comes late for most of you, but this is a chance for you to show what you are made of. That will be all.
What an exit.
Mother, I want to know what is going on.
Not now, Rebecca. I thought I made that clear.
Yes, now. Yes, now. Something's really wrong. I started digging, and I can see that a lot of our mandates are void. Financial decisions revoked and a freeze on
that.
And then you give me that token for the vault in London. But only one of two. You need to explain.
The token for the bank vault is just a contingency measure. I doubt you'll need it.
Just a contingency measure. That's exactly what I mean. Could you be more cryptic?
I am working very hard to figure everything out. I need you to back off and trust that I'm in control. I have contingency plans.
I'll go scream in your room.
Factual information when I have it. But for now, I need time to focus.
Business as usual, then. You are cold, Mother. You are and alone, Mother. By choice.
Don Yates, Alexa Carlyle here. You need to explain yourself. I demand that you return my call ASAP. Sending a junior attorney is gross negligence of your responsibilities and will have consequences for your company and you personally as well.
Sorry, I'll kill him later.
have thought? You fucked up, didn't you? Staging your own death? A major, grandiose cock-up, I'd say.
Be quiet, Gregory. Be quiet, Gregory.
After all, I never would have guessed. I never would have guessed.
Did you find out that the vote was notarized?
Is she on this permanent loop now or something?
Is she on this permanent loop now or something? Is she on this permanent loop now or something? Yeah, I think she is. Yeah, I think she is.
Yeah, I think she is.
I don't believe for a second that Zachary committed suicide. We'd only just run through his plan for the spring seedling yesterday.
Yes, sure.
Seedling, just
yes, sure.
Trying to remember where the wrench is. Trying to remember where the wrench is. Trying to remember where the wrench is.
I doubt that's true, though. Though
he was here when the safe in Manuel Carlisle's office was repaired.
A safe in Madame Carlisle's office.
Safe in Madame
Carlisle's I bet that's
office.
Where she keeps the file on
I
Arthur Edwards.
She keeps the file on Arthur Edwards.
Madame Carlisle wants to inspect the arrangements for the staged funeral tomorrow. What's the delay?
It's
I hope I die in the aisle. I hope I die. Madame Carlisle is dead.
Once again, I'm here with Price and Shaken. Where do you weigh in on this?
As plainly as possible. I don't care who you are, or how many fans you got, or where you are. Scratch it. I don't care. If you have that many people, especially impressionable kids, looking up to
you. You need to keep looking up to you.
Just sworn I've been this. I'll take it.
Hello, sir.
Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlisle's daughter.
Rebecca? Yes. Rebecca? She's insistent, yes. That one. She kept She's asking all kinds one. Of questions. Who had the other one? Why I gave it to her? That the other one?
Oh, by the way, I told Kate about those texts.
What did she say?
Well, I thought she'd be mad at me, but she thanked me. She understood the position I was in. We had a really good talk about it, actually.
What did I tell you?
She's a sensible woman.
What did I tell you?
That's up to you, actually.
I know.
Mary is so upset. She's never seen a dead body before.
Poor thing.
And that detective asked to come here. Madame Carlyle must believe Zachary was murdered. Why else ask him to snoop around?
Where are you, Wrench?
As long as the birds don't make too much of a mess.
Gave me his coat and
it's
all.
Not our place
Rosie,
to question Madame Carlyle.
No, good's gonna come of it. Stick to your own kind.
Stick to your own kind. Treating me like shit. All you wanted to do was play his stupid video game. Never any romance.
Where is this damn wrench?
The groceries arrive. We heard some of the delivery people were unhappy.
That is the door to Rebecca's room.
I need to get a listing of asset transfers from the Carlyle account.
Why can't I remember where the wrench is?
Why can't I remember where the wrench is?
Why can't I remember where the wrench is? Why can't I remember where the wrench is?
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, there's a wrench up somewhere.
Anything to report?
Everything is as expected.
Another way I could have gotten the amusing one, I guess. Wasn't there.
Pours emotion into that instrument.
Like the poet.
Emma Carlyle in the greenhouse.
Emma Carlyle.
How curious.
Emma Carlyle.
How curious. Broken lab equipment. It looks like it was recently used, though.
There you go.
I was just Zachary. He spent most of his life here with his plants. Not much of a life.
I'm gonna try to make this go faster.
try to make this go faster. Yeah, I'm gonna try to make this go faster. Now that I know where the wrench is, I'm busy.
We don't have any excuses. Ethel looks everywhere.
No power.
Broken lab equipment. It looks like it was recently used, though.
I don't believe for a second.
Somebody should document this historic moment. Mother apologizing for a major crime. Both firsts, I believe.
In my own time, Gregory. In my own time, Gregory. Wait till everybody is here. Right. Let's get started. Right. I want to keep this started. I know you have a lot of questions.
Keep on her. Take a picture of her during this meeting.
First, Zachary's sudden death is a great tragedy, but also a great inconvenience. It happened just now. I'm dealing with the situation in a discreet and efficient way, and I expect your cooperation in all related matters. The arranged funeral event tomorrow will take place as planned. No one can know that I am still alive. I expect you all to act your part. As you all know, I have a lot on my plate and need to focus on sorting everything out. So please do not disturb me with your petty concerns. You are all adults, and as part of the elite, you will eventually have to deal with difficult situations like this. It comes late for most of you, but this is a chance for you to show what you are made of. That will be all.
I don't get this one. I don't get this one. I don't get this one.
I don't get this one. Show what you're made of. Edward. This is your chance.
Oh, God. This is your chance. I have to finish that eulogy. I have to finish that eulogy.
Yeah, that can just stay there, I don't care. Yeah, that can just stay there, I don't care. Yeah, that can just stay there, I don't care. Yeah, that can just stay there, I don't care. Yeah, that Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky.
Emma Carlyle in the greenhouse.
Emma Carlyle.
How curious.
Emma Carlyle.
How curious.
How curious.
Oh, thank God. It works again.
Oh, thank
what
God.
A relief.
It works again.
What a relief.
It works again.
Go, man, go.
You up to then, huh? 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 And watch as she poisons it. And watch as she poisons it. And watch as she poisons it. Where's the boat again? Where's the boat again? Somewhere on this side. Boat again. Somewhere on this side. Somewhere on this side. Somewhere on this side.
I doubt that's true, though. No, he was here when the safe in Madame Carlyle's office was repaired. He was here when the safe in Madame Carlyle's office was repaired.
Take that back. Tile.
A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's office. Where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards.
Yeah, she just needs to drink her whiskey. Yeah, she just needs to drink her whiskey. Yeah, she just needs to drink her whiskey. Is about to do, I think. Is about to do, I think. Is about to do, I think.
Mission complete. Well done, 47.
Emma's gonna exit it. Emma's gonna exit it. Oh sweet, I just get that walking cane. Nice. Sweet, I just get that walking cane. Nice. Sweet, I just get that walking cane. Nice. Sweet, I just get that walking cane. Nice.
A locked room murder mystery, 47. A locked room murder. I trust you'll get to the bottom of this. I trust you'll get to the bottom. I think the crime scene has more clues, 47. I think the crime scene has more clues, 47. The crime scene has more clues,
There's what I want. There's what I want. There's what I want. How did he not see me? How did he not see me? How did he not see me? How did he not see me?
A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's office. Where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards.
Lost my walking cane. I can't hide that thing apparently. 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 I can't hide that thing Coming in here now. Coming in here now. Coming in here now. That guy out of there and sneak into
that
her room.
Out of there and sneak into
that
her room.
Guy out of there and sneak into
that
her room.
Guy out of there and sneak into her room.
What the? Come on, got some strange noises here, looking into it. Over.
Beeping 47. Beeping 47. Beeping 47.
Deeply involved in this farce, and I demand that you personally take responsibility for your part. Get your ass overseas and help me straighten things out. The disrespect you show me will have grave consequences. Grave consequences. So call me. So call me. So call me. You negligent shit! Spineless little shit, witted little man! Leave this area immediately.
Yeah, I messed that up. I'm gonna try that again. Yeah, I messed that up. I'm gonna try that again.
I wanna garrot her.
I'm gonna try that again.
I wanna garrot her.
I'm gonna try that again.
I wanna garrot her.
I'm gonna try that again.
I wanna garrot her.
I'm gonna try that again.
I wanna garrot her.
Alexa Carlyle again. Alexa Carlyle again. Alexa Carlyle again. You show me will have grave consequences. Grave consequences. So call me. So call me. So call me.
Beep. I don't want to smother. I want to choke. I don't want to smother. I want to choke. I don't want to smother. I want to choke. I don't want to smother. I want to choke. I wanted to choke her out with the garage.
I wanted to choke her out with the garage.
I wanted to choke her out with the garage.
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
Beat. Air achievement. Beat. Air achievement. Beat. Air achievement. Beat. Still not what I wanted to do to her. Still not what I wanted to do to her. Still not what I wanted to do to her. Still not what I wanted to do to her. Still not what I wanted to do to her.
Involved in this farce, and I demand that you personally take responsibility for your part. Get your ass overseas and help me straighten things out. And help me straighten things out. No way cuts it, and you know it. The disrespect you show me will have grave consequences. I promise you. So call me. So call me. So call me. So call me.
get it right this time. We'll get it right this time. We'll get it right this time. We'll get it right this time.
Despicable, nitwitted little man! Despicable, nitwitted little man! Trusted little man!
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of.
That's Madame
Time
Carlyle.
To get the file on Arthur Edwards.
Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
Not the one I want. I want this one. I want. I want this one.
Peculiar icons above the safe.
Peculiar icons.
I wonder if they might
safe.
Be some sort of a code.
I wonder if they might be some.
Maybe have a look around the office, 47.
Maybe have a look around the office, 47.
Mission complete.
Well done, 47.
Let enough to get me to 20. 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 Ooh, that hurt my eyes. Ooh, that hurt my eyes. Ooh, that hurt my eyes.
They're everywhere. Go, get out! It's the Constantine! Shit, it's the Constantine!
The guy's still over there, that's pretty funny. The guy's still over there, that's pretty funny. The guy's still over there, that's pretty funny. That hit level, yes. still have a couple shortcuts I need to
lock.
Hit B one too many times there.
Just you? Not here with any of you? Oh.
Where's the hole? Where's the hole? There's a hole in this fence. There's a hole in this fence. There's a hole in this fence. There's a hole in this I saw that light.
I didn't see that one though.
Someone triggered the alarm in the radio tower. I got no visual on who.
Got it. I'll send someone to check it out.
Give me the fucking area. Give me the fucking area. And sneak on by. And sneak on by. There are the rest of the birdies. There are the rest of the birdies. There are the rest of the birdies. One count. Let it vibrate. Let it vibrate. Why is it vibrating here? Why is it vibrating here? Why is it vibrating here? Why is it vibrating here?
How are you today, sir? How are you today, sir?
You have to put this sticker on.
I just need to do a quick routine check if you want to get
through.
A quick routine check.
Even when you're
sorry about this, sir. Won't be a moment. Sorry about this, sir. Won't be a moment. Sorry about this, sir. Won't be a moment. Right, that's it. Keep moving, please. Right, that's it. Keep moving, please.
is interconnect all three, but a strange case nonetheless. But we will, of course, keep you updated. And another word from one of our sponsors. Two of our sponsors. Two of our sponsors. Try Hear Smaller Gym. Try Hear Smaller Gym.
Hear Smaller Gym.
But as the predicted second rail,
and go. And go. Weed was right there. Weed was right there. Weed was right there. Right there. Really?
Yeah, it's fine. I'm right there. Just one.
Dump you for now. Over there. Over there. Over there. Over there.
Look at all this construction gear. This stuff ain't cheap. Construction gear. You think it's broken or just a write-off or what?
I think it's broken or just a write-off or what? Never want.
That be a crowbar. That be a crowbar. That be a crowbar. That be a crowbar. I pushed wrong button. I pushed wrong button. I missed him. Because I did the button wrong there, that was dumb.
Look at all this construction gear. This stuff ain't cheap. You think it's broken or just a write-up? What?
Nah.
What?
No idea. But everyone wants new shit these days, so it's probably a write-up.
Yeah, but it all looks pretty new. I mean, it's power was on it. It looks intact.
Well, lucky for us, there's no power.
Hey, Tim's calling in. Only got visual on stoned idiots. No sign of target.
Just remember your breathing and stay on task.
There we go.
Lost one. Learn from it, gentlemen.
New, but one I've never seen before.
I just found a real weapon. Somebody must have dropped it or something.
I'm tapping in. Who wants a taste? You?
Who wants a taste?
Go ahead.
Hey. Wait a minute. Ooh.
I feel special.
Glad to be of service. Glad to be of service. Glad to be of service. You should try this.
Yeah, sure.
Any preferences?
Yeah, sure.
You look like a sisless type to me.
Surprise me.
You got it.
Surprise me.
Oh no, you sick? Oh no.
Breathe in and say hello to your breakfast.
Breathe in and say hello to your breakfast.
Say hello to your breakfast. Have I garroted anyone yet? I haven't done either.
Rook. That's another one down. Do not let him turn this situation around on us.
Hey, how's it going, Flack Monkey? Working on Berlin challenges because that's a level 20 in Dartmoor a little earlier.
Well, about damn time. Now leave the food and get lost. You ain't getting a tip.
I'm not getting a tip, you say? I'm not getting the tip, you say. Don't tip me. Here's your tip. Always tip delivery drivers. Oh, that sucks. Where'd the food go?
That sucks.
open this last time. Open this last time. Open this last time. Cool, cool. Don't you love it when technology goes on ya? Don't you love it when technology goes on ya? Gain. 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 It will take us forever. It will take us forever. It will take us forever. Nice. 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 Where the cameras are. Where the cameras are. Where the cameras are. Where the cameras are. Trying to remember where the he's on the other side.
Trying to remember where the he's on the other side.
Trying to remember where the he's on the other side. Yeah, then Sony has the frickin' X button in a different spot, and X button in a different spot. Yeah, it's a pain. Yeah, it's a pain. Yeah, it's a pain. Good. Good. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Nice gun you got here. Nice gun you got here. And Now you're one more floor down, that won't work. Now you're one more floor down, that won't work. Now you're one more floor down, that won't
He's
work.
Always one step ahead. It doesn't make sense. Always one step ahead. It doesn't make sense. Always one step ahead. Unless this channel isn't secure. Don't take any chances. Freeze him out. Don't take any chances. Freeze him out. Don't take any chances. Freeze him out.
Thought I had a screwdriver. Thought I had a screwdriver. Thought I had a screwdriver. Thought I had a screwdriver.
Hmm.
That's not good. Writer. That's not good. Writer. That's not good. Writer.
What do you have to have done? 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 What do you have to have done?
Get it right.
And there that goes. 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 And there that goes.
Fun. Fun. Fun.
Was he not in there when it went off? Was he not in there when it okay. went off? Was he not in there when it
okay.
went off?
Really?
Was he not in there when it
okay.
went off?
Really?
Get a hurl.
Hey, you okay? You need help? Hey, you okay? You need help?
Crap.
A rat poison. A rat poison. Let me check something.
If
let me check something.
If I'm echoing on my end.
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 At better was it your headphones doing it?
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 Okay. 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 Okay.
Where's this guy going? Where's this guy going? Where's this guy going? Where's this guy going?
Know where he's going, but I like it. Know where he's going, but I like it. Know where he's going, but I like it. Know where he's going, but I like it.
Which two haven't I killed? 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 Agent Green. Agent Green. Agent Lowenthal.
Are you there, Agent Rose? Report. Are you there, Agent Rose? Report. Are you there, Agent Rose? Four agents down. This is beyond the pale, gentlemen. This is beyond the pale, gentlemen. This is beyond the pale,
What irresponsible person left a weapon lying around?
If I do this fast enough, will this work? If I do this fast enough, will this work? If I do this fast enough, will this work? Why was that so loud? Why was that so loud? Why was that so loud?
Man, I've got someone on the ground. I'm moving in. Someone on the ground. I'm moving in. Someone on the ground.
That's not gonna work. 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 That sucks. That sucks. That sucks. God damn you. Damn you. God damn you. God damn you. God damn you. I can't if it wasn't for that one guy. I can't if it wasn't for that one guy. I can't if it wasn't for that one guy. I can't if it wasn't for that one guy. Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Man, this is just going from bad to worse. Man, this is just going from bad to worse. Man, this is just going from bad to worse. Wanna get my silent assassin done. 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 This is even what I need, I think, now that I see it.
This is even what I need, I think, now that I see it.
This is even what I need, I think, now that I see it. Oh, it's deleted evidence, so I'm gonna go with it. It's deleted evidence, so I'm gonna go with it. It's deleted evidence, so I'm gonna go with it. Deleted evidence, so I'm gonna go with it. Deleted evidence, so
Or those birds out here.
Or those birds out here.
There's one.
Or those birds out here.
There's one.
Or those birds out here.
There's one.
There's one.
Right? Right?
Shortcuts I never opened. Shortcuts I never opened. Shortcuts I never opened.
Oh, hey, man. You want a break too?
Hurry up. I wanted to get him out of there.
Hurry up.
I wanted to get him out of there.
Hurry up.
I wanted to get him out of there.
Hurry up. I wanted to get him out of there.
It's Agent Green. And it's Agent Green. And it's Agent Green. And
go check that out. Agent Green.
Got it.
I think I incapacitated this guy last time, not realizing he was one of the people I had to kill. Coin's gone. Coin's gone. I'll wait for Green to come back here.
I'll wait for Green to come back here.
I'll wait for Green to come back here.
Green to come back here. Just need to lethal poison someone. 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 Actually, I should be able to just push him. Actually, I should be able to.
He gets far enough down.
As
he gets far enough down.
As he gets far enough down. As he gets far enough down. Are you freaking kidding me? 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 No, they're freaking agents. Clean. Freaking agents. Lead. Freaking agents. Lead. Freaking agents. Lead. Freaking agents. Lead. Word of God, if that just cost me Silent Assassin.
Word of God, if that just cost me Silent Assassin.
Wait. Wait. It didn't. It didn't. It didn't. It didn't. Wheat. Wheat. Ooh, that's the unfriskable one. Unfriskable one. Unfriskable one. Unfriskable one. I just noticed something this I want to do before I lose it though.
Something this I want to do before I lose it though.
Something this I want to do before I lose it though.
Something this I want to do before I lose it though.
Come on.
Montgomery.
Jerks.
I need a report.
Montgomery. Jerks.
Montgomery.
That get all of them, I wonder. I have to go up there now and check. Can't get through that window, I guess. Go with this one? What other exits do I need since I did that? I know what I want to do. I just remembered something. Hope I can do it. Inside to get out of here. Totally forgot I put that there. Oh yeah, there's definitely some echo going on with me. Man, that's bad. Test.
This fix it. This fix it. This fix it. I didn't have my desktop audio muted. I'm an idiot.
I didn't have my desktop audio muted. I'm an idiot.
No, that still didn't fix it. Why didn't that fix it? Or now is it gone? Let me see. Yeah, I think that got it. Yeah, the main part of it was I forgot to mute my my desktop audio in OBS, and that was causing some issues, and now I messed with the gain on the mic, and it's getting all screwy. Come on. Mike. Okay. I'll just finish this now and hopefully it's gone. Oh, I can interact with this now? What does this do? And I'm abducted by aliens.